Hello viewers, welcome to linuxhelp.com. Today we're going to see how to install LAMP Stack on Linux Mint 18.3. A LAMP Stack is a group of open source software that is typically installed together to enable a server to host dynamic website and also web applications. This term is actually an acronym which represents the Linux operating system with Apache web server, and the site data is stored in MySQL database and dynamic content is processed by PHP. So in this tutorial, we'll get a LAMP stack installed on a Linux Mint 18.3 with a single command execution. In order to do that, run the following command. So by using a caret symbol at the end, it means we are installing a meta package, meaning the number of programs that are usually installed together. And if you try to remove this meta package, you could remove a lot of programs you are not expecting to, and SSH is being one of them. So please do install your LAMP server using one of these instructions, but don't try to remove the meta package. So let's proceed. So in order to continue, just press Y. And the installation should be complete within 2 to 3 minutes of time interval. So in between, you will be asked to supply a root password for the MySQL database. So just enter the password of your wish and confirm the password by retyping it again. Now the installation is complete. So in order to test the installation, go to your browser and then enter your domain name or IP address. And here you will see the Apache default page. If you see this page, that the Apache installation is successful on your machine. Next, let's test the PHP installation. But before that, we want to tell our web server to prefer PHP files. So we will make Apache look for index.php file first. In order to do that, open a dir.conf file in a text editor with root privileges. We have to move this index.php highlighted to the first position. And then just save and quit the file. Now restart the Apache service. And then in order to test the PHP processing on a web server, we have to create a following file in the HTML directory, info.php. This is an empty file. You have to insert these following lines here. After that, save and quit the file. Now just go to your browser and then add info.php along with your domain name. So this page basically gives you the information about your server from the perspective of PHP. If this was successful, then your PHP is worked as expected. And then let's check the MySQL services. And you can check that by using the following command. So if you see here, the MySQL service has been active and running. Now we have a LAMP stack installed on Linux Mint 18.3 in a single command line execution. So I hope this tutorial helps you. Thank you for watching. If you like it, please subscribe to our channel. And also to watch more tutorials, visit www.linuxhelp.com. Mail us to support@linuxhelp.com for any queries.